Well, 4 months after Lisa Irwin vanished from her crib, her parents broke their silence. Deborah Bradley and Jeremy Irwin appeared on today's Dr. Phil show talking about what happened that night and their relationship with Kansas City police.
Do y'all feel that you've gotten a fair shake from the Kansas City Police Department?
No, I don't.
So you think they jumped to conclusions about you in the beginning, as your attorney points out?
Yeah, and there's nothing but misinformation out there. That's all there is. There is nothing but theories and accusations, and I mean, the internet, there's just people making outright lies that they've seen me do this or seen me here. I mean, it just became a circus, and it's not a joke. It is not a circus. It is not a game. This is my baby.
Tonight, family members tell us what they thought of the interview with Dr. Phil. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is joining us live from Lisa's house on North Lister. Cliff?
Kelly, family members say that this whole Dr. Phil experience brings a lot of mixed emotions. Excited because they got the chance to get Lisa's face back out into the public eye, but frustration because they're still waiting for answers on what happened to her.
4 months to the day since Lisa Irwin was last seen, her parents expressed frustration to Dr. Phil over the rumors and public speculation they say has been nonstop.
It just became a circus, and it's not a joke. It is not a circus. It is not a game. This is my baby.
The hour-long episode didn't reveal anything new about Lisa's disappearance, but offered insight into what life has been like for her family since early October. Lisa's aunt, Ashley Irwin, sent us these messages in response to the show. Asked how the family is holding up, she wrote, "It's a roller coaster. We get our hopes up with tips, and then they fizzle, so that's hard. We're getting tired of waiting. There seems to be more desperation, but still hope."
Now, Kansas City police did come out here to the Irwin's house tonight on a complaint by the family. We went up to the front door about 4 o'clock and knocked one time immediately after the Dr. Phil episode aired. However, I did see one other reporter go up to the front door, actually approach the house four times over the span of 2.5 hours. That fourth time, they knocked on a bedroom window instead of the front door. Kansas City police officers were on scene within 10 minutes and asked that reporters not approach the house anymore tonight. Kelly?
All right. Thank you, Cliff. And in case you missed today's exclusive interview with baby Lisa's parents on the Dr. Phil show, we will be re-airing it at 1 a.m. here on KCWE.